If you completely disconnect the wires, it'll show full tank. If you cross them, it'll show zero fuel. Problem is, when the sensors get old and corroded, these little copper foil plates on both sides of the sensor lose contact with the wire that wraps it. So when the arm touches it over here on the empty tank, you have about 1/4 inch worth of wire before it gets to the connector. And that's why the fuel gauge never drops before like 1/16 of a tank. Tried a couple of different ways. I tried cleaning it. They didn't really do shit. Plastic's pretty tough. I was able to just solder over it. And it's holding good.